will change of, well, progressive change of mentality of the question of climate change. The question of cost of living also comes to the fore. Anthony Albanese's declaration that he would support wage increases, which to be would be indexed on inflation, I think was a winning argument in the final days of the campaign.
David, thank you very much for your time.